Здравейте на всички и добре дошли, драги зрители, в 15-то епизод от поредичката на Game of Thrones, в което продължаваме с тази скандална игра, защото нещата стават все по-тежки и все
There it is.
по-тежки.
The East Watcher.
А това е източната стража. Какво правим? Какво правим, драги
Listen
зрители? Били сме в...
None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon. Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder.
Добре, добре. Трябва да съм много внимателен, значи. Гъбе тоя бинокъл, бе. Погледаме тук.
We'll need to take those two out first.
Що?
How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least five, maybe more. To answer your question, too many to fight head on.
Добре, значи ако вътре са пет, тук има два, четири, шест, седем, осем, 9 и 5, 14.
Is that really? Of course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city.
If those guys light
the
road,
the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here. So we stop them.
Aye.
Come on, let's get moving.
Значи има някаква жица, т.е. да, има някакъв фитил, който го запалят. Значи трябва да прекъснем на фитила. Всичко наред ли беше?
It's nothing.
След като уби.
Just forget it.
Is it Dazor? He's dead. You gave him what he deserved. Time to move on.
Not him I'm worried about. It's Croft.
Остави Крофт на мен. Остави Крофт на мен. Аз съм от... на Ашър. Печагите. Само ред неговата брада е така бърза. Тя е моята, наживо не е много тъмна, но...
Just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Hey, Provis!
Тихо. Тихо.
What have you heard? Just sit outside the gates waiting.
Хобрем.
Mother of Dragons.
Хобрем, бе.
She wants to scare us, but she won't do it.
Хобрем, бе.
Not unless she's...
Браво, бешка! Ех, малко! Браво, бе!
We'll split up. One group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you.
Добре. Айде, драги зрители, тихо. Знаете още от...
You just make sure you clear the way.
Знаете още от това, от Far Cry, че трябва сме винаги от високата страна. Тоест, височината има предимство. Тоест, отиваме нагоре, да разчистиме нещата на високо. Браво, бе, Крофт! Дали има нещо общо с Лара Крофт? Чакай!
Чакай! Чакай!
Други! Браво, бе! Много добре, бе! Много добре, бе! Поправим се. Ашър. Тук е малко като в индийски филм. Всичко е с поглед. Така. Там ли трябва да скоча? Не мога някак да.
You hear that?
Само нищо не си чул. Само нищо не си чул, печага.
Калиси calls herself the breaker of chains. We will break her.
Няма какво да стане.
Смисъл
няма как да го оставим живто. Не, просто няма как да стане. Тук трепим всички. Всички. Сега ако ще отвори вратата.
What happened?
guards on the roof.
То даже не такова, бе. То с някой там... Къде се удари, бе, бац? Грозът, как мога такова нещо?
I'll get rid of them.
Добре, давай. Драги зрители, много е напрегнато, бе. Много ми харесва, бе. Ашър, айде. Мале, той тук е пълно с хора,
бе.
Само няма да затварям прозорец. Защото не сеща, че ако бутнем прозореца и това прозорец реши да изкърца, нещата ще станат скандал тук. Направо ще ни заколят всичките. Браво, Крофт.
All clear down there? Hey!
Айсти. Няма думи! Тихо!
On the right.
Чакайте
са! Take them out, and you'll be clear to secure the beacon.
Останал тази камера.
Hey, wait through. I'll keep them busy.
Добре, чакай. В остана не разбрах. Но имаме сейф, което е окей. Означава, че ако оплескаме нещо...
We can finish this. Just look at them. Two men. We've dealt with worse.
Не, Бешка, не дей да подценяваш неща.
What about them?
Бешка.
You afraid of a couple of crossbows? We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves. This is nothing.
We stick to Croft's plan. Take care of them first.
Бешка, защото те го пушна да стрелят. Моля се. Направихме там, убихме оня. Слушай сега. Искам да слушаш. Всичко е наред. Айде. Давай други. Проблем!
Well, hello.
Light the beacon.
Не. Проблем. Саша, стане нещо. Хурлята, братва, Ашър. Аре, хвани братвата, бе! Давай да го... Давай! Не беше най-деликатният начин, но свърши работа. Смисъл. Е, сега вече няма какво да запада. Бешка, както винаги. Нежна и добра. Саша, стане нещо.
Крофт!
Quit your whimpering. I'm not dead yet.
Обаче, нещо някъде се случва.
It's starting.
Поправим. Тръгваме се от High Point. А, не, направо сме се прибрали вече в Ironwood. Добре, добре, това ми харесва. Имаме развитие и то доста бързо. Сега да видим дали малко те разбрал кой е.
Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
Много тежко беше. Драги зрители, тези от вас, които не сте гледали предния епизод. Беше много тежко.
But it worked. And now Ryan will be coming home. He'll sleep in his bed. Eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
We'll celebrate once Ryan has returned safely. We still need to make the trade.
Правильно.
You're right.
Така че не дей толкова да се отпускаш, маме.
Still,
моля ти.
You did well today. Don't lose sight of that.
My lord, look.
Какво е станало тук? Какво е станало тук? Няма никой ли?
Where are the gods?
Сър се окаже точно, че този е... Не, стигал. Моля ти се, надеем. Той да го оставихме ли предателя? Ай, стига.
Сър Райланд!
Where are the Glenmores?
Where's anybody?
Той сега ще умре. Някой ще умре се.
Wait here.
Ай, стига. Точно когато си мислих, че не мога да стане по-зле.
Come on. Don't be so dreary. It was a joke.
I'm sorry, I should have laughed.
Oh, maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to offend
you. Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother.
What? Griffin?
Combine it. Let's hear it, shall we?
No.
No?
I won't. Родрик!
Родрик!
О, това е този, бе! Това е то, бъ, какъв беше?
Welcome back!
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
How courteous. Now I know where your sister gets her manners.
Тос не беше ли от Болтънс? Или какви бяха там?
Haven't we, Tali? Say it. Say it's been lovely.
It's been lovely.
Don't let me shoot both.
And you. I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself.
Дорогие зрители. За това май ще бъде край на епизод. Скандал.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
You don't know what you're in for, Garrod. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
Justice was for Marine to deliver, not you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asher. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe
it.
I know you and my brother were in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you are not to be trusted either.
Тоест тая най-вероятно кралицата там, заради която нападнахме Морин, тоя град, или Марин. Нямате ни дей войска, защото убихме собственика на Бешка, който е държава в плен. Обаче пък ние ще вземем от нея, де сме го освободили. Ще тази скандал. Вие 87% Брод Фин Алонг. Добре, 38% Шоут Мърси до Гриф. Значи повечето не са показали милост на Гриф. Вие 87% запълнят така секретно. Само 24% са разрешени на Бешка да убие тоя печага ли? Стига момчета, дръжте се смело. Драги зрители, това обаче няма да е край на епизода, защото имаме записани едва 15 минутки. А аз съм подготвил петият епизод. Чакайте да видим, тука ли? Само не е тука, но правим така. И правим. Чакайте. Сега с малко ще има картинка и при вас. И продължаваме напред. Защото този епизод не е свършил още. Защото започваме петия епизод на играта. Айде. Я да видим сега всичко наред ли ще с 5 епизод. Мен е малко интересно. Малко ме предизнено, защото знаете, че те епизоди... Oh, when you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die. Драги зрители, сбъркваме се с 5-ят епизод от играта. И все още 14-ят епизод от поредичката. Чакайте, грешка. Как 14-ти? Това трябва да е 15-ти епизод. Ако съм объркал по-рано, вече не помня, моля да ми извините, но това определено трябва да е 15-ти епизод от играта. Тоест от поредицата, в който играем 5-ти епизод от играта. Скандал! Сега ще видим какво се е случило в предния епизод. Така че... Въоръжете се с търпение. Айде.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
Много странен диалект.
You'd help the Second Sons. Guide them into Meereen.
I can't, Asha.
This could be our only chance.
Get them into the city. Help them liberate Meereen. And I will see that you are rewarded.
You think you can reason with a wardling?
No, I'm a friend.
Don't move.
Интересно е, че не показаха, че бъркаме за меча.
This is my sister, Sylvie.
I have to get in there, Sarah. Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family. And someone in there is helping him.
Andros is hiring sellswords. Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath.
Talia, I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who it is.
Rodri!
I'm told you're a man who can't be broken.
I've decided to come see for myself.
But...
I was just telling your sister. Father's been looking to make a match for me. And Talia's been such good company.
Чакайте само секундичка. Да навлиме малко звука. Защото всеки път...
Think she likes me?
Да, така е добре.
Maybe your mother. A flower plucked is still a flower. Just dies more quickly.
We could be a family, Lord Forrester. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Your mother may need some convincing.
It'd be a privilege to call you family.
You hear that, Talia? Father will be so pleased.
Какво на тези нахазва?
Happy day to the side for a moment.
Change.
Walk with me. Oh. You won't need your sword.
I'm not going without my sword.
I'm afraid you are. Here, I'll help you.
Good guy.
There. Doesn't that feel better?
Драги следители, пак почвам да се напрягам. Тук една буца почва да ми се събира и почвам да искам да коля. Not a child. I say she comes. I don't trust her with my men. А къде са всички? Къде е тази войска? Толкова стрелци, бе. Къде са всички? Защо си обикаляме тука сами? Какво стана тука? Не мога да разбера. Better than yours. Polite of you to ask.
I loved playing in the woods when I was your age. Still do? So many places to hide. I've gotten very good at finding people.
Roderick?
It's all right, Talia.
That reminds me. Where's Griff? I expected to be greeted by him on my arrival. Bit of a disappointment to have to show myself in.
And here I had such high hopes for Lud's son.
Griff was injured. The Maester is looking after him.
I'm aware of Griff's injuries, and that you inflicted them. Oh, I really hoped things might be different with you. I hoped we could be friends. After all, I was generous. I've allowed you to keep half your forest, your livelihood. Yet you went behind my back.
Но съм се напрегнал тук. Няма да коментира абсолютно нищо.
I'm not sure how you managed that. The Glenmores have sworn their loyalty to my father.
Lady Elena Glenmore is our guest. The soldiers accompanied her to ensure her safety.
If her safety is a concern, perhaps she should not have come to Ironwrath. Well, I'm certainly glad we've sorted this out. Thank you for being so forthright.
Check.
But there's still a price. Ah. Here we are.
Oh. Roderick!
You disobeyed.
А това е брата на Елена.
Disrespect me. Someone has to pay. You didn't think it would be you, did
no
you?
One has to pay. Let's just keep talking.
I'm bored of talking.
No!
Look at what you've done. I hope it was worth it.
Is it worth it, Arthur?
Please stop! Please!
Talia, don't look away. It's very important you see what comes of disobedience.
Roderick, make him stop. Please, do something.
You'll pay for this, Ramsay.
Look at him, Talia.
Много лоши неща ще се случат, приятел.
Please. Lord Ramsay.
Sorry, but they'll never learn otherwise.
Mercy, have mercy! Mercy, my lord!
Did Roderick show mercy to Griff? This is his fault.
Как да не показах, ме?
That's a lot of blood.
Please stop, Lord Ramsay.
No.
Oh!
Poor lad's fainted. Let's give him a minute. You want to kill me, don't you?
Искам вас.
Release him.
Искам. No.
Go on. Prove how strong you are. Do it for Ethan.
No, Roderick. He's toying with you.
Do it. Come on, Roderick. Kill me.
Това е ловка, няма как да стане. Смисъл.
Your little brother had bigger balls than you.
Смисъл, то няма как да стане.
I came here to kill you, but now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. I never want to come back to this
fucking shitstain of a holdfast. I have better things to do than to play wet nurse to you and Lud. So you'll settle this on your own. Last house standing wins. Otherwise, I'll kill you both and be done with it.
House Forrester will win this fight.
You're very confident for a man with no army and half a face. And one more thing. Can't leave a job half finished. Ready the horses. Not sure you'll have much luck finding other allies.
Това, за което си мисля в момента, е, че се надявам през този пети и предстоящият шести епизод на играта да имам възможността да си поигра с всичките тия печаги и да направя всичките гадости, които те направиха. В смисъл направо... Реално толкова съм вътре в играта, че... Драги зрители, ще направим това епизодче малко по-дълго. В момента се записа до около 27 минути. Мисля да ги направим около 35. И то главно заради, че завършихме предния епизод, че започнахме новия, че имаше разни филмчета, такива и интродюс и така, 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 така. Драги зрители, Game of Thrones, 5 епизод от играта. Анеста в Вайпърс. Или гнездо на хищници. Или на... не хищници. Вайпър. Гличуби. Може би. Най-вероятно е гнездо на гличуби. Макар че... Както и. Какво да гледаме там? То е ясно какво се случва. Ето, печага, толкова не беше.
Must the gods continue to shit on this house? What have we ever done to them? Follow the Starks. Obey the rule of law. Ramsay Snow is a bloody savage. He shames the entire north. Yet we're bound by law to obey him. Can't believe it's fucking come to this.
А ти къде беше, бе? А?
The Glenmore Guard are gone. Ordered home by Ramsay. So much for having allies.
Ramsay says he's not taking sides anymore. He means to let the strongest house survive.
I intend that to be yours, Roiland.
You'll get no argument from me. But how do we bloody fight them? We just don't have the numbers. Not yet, anyway. And they still have Ryan.
We'll worry about that after we get Ryan back. Once we've made the trade, then we can start to...
Where is he? Where is my brother?
Oh, Elena. Не, по-добре да не гледаш. По-добре.
Let me through!
Не.
Elena.
Roderick, tell me where he... Oh, no. No. Oh, no. No, Arthur. It's my fault. I brought him into this.
Вината не е твоя, вината е...
I asked him to help.
You can't blame yourself, Elena. He was a grown man. He made his own choices.
But he trusted me. He always has. I was there the day he learned to hold a bow. He was so nervous, the father called him Quiver. And now to die, like this, tortured, mutilated.
Ramsay Snow did this. He's a madman.
Ramsay was here because of you, Roderick. If we hadn't been your allies.
Чакай, бе. Ако не бяхме вика твои... Как се казва това? Чакай, бе.
Let's get you someplace warm.
How do I do this, Roderick? How do I keep going?
Маска, бе, сме заедно. Чакай.
Where do I find the strength?
You can't help the dead. So care for the living. For me, that's Ryan, Talia, Mira, and you.
Roderick.
Да не забравяме, че Родрик загуби малкия Итан, така че...
I should try to get some sleep. I'm not sure I'll be able to. But I don't know what else to do.
You're not alone, Alina. I'm here for you, whatever you need.
Drag is deadly.
Thank you, Roderick.
Много тежко. Много тежко. Е, пак ли се смира? Ай, стига.
Ah, there you are. I haven't seen you since the coronation feast. How many ships do you suppose it takes to move an army? Ships? Why in the world would you... Never mind.
Майра, колкото повече, толкова повече. Така че...
I'll be honest. I took an enormous risk, defying Marjorie to get you into that feast. And you thanked me by making a scene with Lord Andros, in front of everybody. Marjorie saw, of course, and she knew exactly how you got there.
Andros was the one doing the yelling. You can't blame me for his poor manners.
But he was yelling at you. And it's not the first time you've gotten yourself into trouble lately. Which is why it's not safe for me to be around you anymore.
Ah, така ли стана?
Mira.
Така ли завъртяхме лопатата пак? Драги зрители, тук всички се върти лопати.
You'll never be so reckless. And now that Garibald and I are discussing marriage, I just can't risk being associated with you. Not anymore. You know how much I need this marriage. I won't do anything to jeopardize it.
Sarah, you can't mean this. I have too few friends in King's Landing as it is.
I'm sorry. I really am. I just can't anymore. Was it worth it, at least? Sacrificing so much for your family.
They're still in very grave danger, I'm afraid.
Well, I know you'll do everything in your power to protect them.
Ще опитам, ще видим. Но със сигурност трябва да се случат някакви готини работи, в смисъл.
They'll be very grateful. Let's go before she sees me. She'll be
a Forester.
Can I help you?
You need to come with me.
Что?
Now.
Какъв проблем?
Why would I?
Don't make this difficult.
Я се успокоя. Остана тук. Драги зрители, ще разберем какво се случва с Мира. Следващия епизод. Защото това беше всичко за това епизод, че на Game of Thrones, ако клипа ви харесва, наследете лайк, оставете коментари. Играта става изключително интересна. Все пак това е петия предпоследен епизод на играта. Тепърво предстои шестият и съм сигурен, че нещата ще се забъркат все повече и играта ще става все по-интересна. Така че ако клипът ви е харесва, наследете лайк, оставете коментар, че не забравяйте да се абонирате за канала, ако искате да гледате още много други клипове. Това е всичко от мен и от Game of Thrones. Чао, чао!